That's a load of garbage. Let me put a lightweight weapon first before I talk shit. Because that's obviously garbage. That's some bullshit. I'm going to do this thing with the blank. This is some bullshit, y'all. You know, it's one thing I hate about Bungie. They know they fucked up the blank, and yet they keep...
Everything okay?
The blank is not working as it used to be. As it is supposed to be. Yes, I'm okay. I can blank. I can jump.
He has to confirm it too. I said that.
Yeah, I could, but I'm not.
But he's the type of person who will be like, I got this. Oh, chill. I will confirm that I can do it with a blink. Period.
No.
Because it doesn't exist.
It doesn't exist. No. I'm not doing that. Hey, do you want me to join you? Yes or no?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Okay. Just asking. My turn needs to chill.
Ha! Okay, made that part.
Yeah.
Whose song is this? Is that LL Cool J? Okay, Mr. Tiamisu.
Oh,
Almost didn't make that shit. And that all because I don't have lightweight on me. Ha! Made it again. Do this shit without switching over to a blank. It's already bad enough Bungie forgot about how to blank. Now this is borderline disrespectful. The fuck is this? No, I haven't. I wonder. Tell me, so didn't we have this discussion before a couple days back about how they would screw up something? But we couldn't just figure it out what it is that they were gonna screw up. Crucible people. Not fast enough. Not fucking fast enough. Okay, where the fuck is my lightweight hand cannon? I know I have one. Fucking game, yo. Fucking game. Oh, the rose. Been a while I haven't used this little shit.
Something everyone got for free in New Light, so it wasn't really a part of the Shadowkeep plan. What are we doing about PvP became a question we had. A bunch of folks on our team
something of that effect. Yeah.
People anything of note.
But they did claim that PvP was going to evolve.
And with all that, with all that shadow key, what is the benefit of getting the deluxe? Just in case. No, it's in the actual game. It says that you go to the actual the map. And it says the order is the standard edition, the luxury edition. I think it is on the PlayStation Store, I can check right now. Let's see what does it say.
Yep, I complete the mission without changing off the blink.
It's a miracle.
No, I'm video clipping this for you.